So, people, I forgot to put this back on. After I changed. After my exam that I took for ballet teaching. Which... I did pretty good. I only have one more exam. Only one more exam to go. In 8 weeks, and then I'll be done with my program that I've been doing for the past 4 years, 5 years. Well, it's only a 2-year program, but it took me longer because when I started, I was overweight and I wasn't dancing. Excuse me. So the first 3 years, I was just trying to get back into ballet shape. And then the past 2 years have been my teaching. This is skin from my big toe. Living the glamorous life. Actually, really though. That's why I turned on this video. Because this is a different background. Notice. Is that a raccoon? And no one watches my live videos. That's okay, it's Sunday. It's a great day. But I just thought, I don't know. This is a thing. This is my parents' house. They just got a new house. Okay? This is my first time being here. And I haven't lived with my parents since 2014. Wait a minute. Yeah, March 2014, I moved out. Okay. For reasons I'm not really getting into right now, but basically, it was not a good situation. But things have gotten better. I have gotten better. So it's okay. And they offered me, Michelle, we have an extra room. You can live here if you want to. You don't have to pay rent. And I do struggle, more foot skin. I do struggle financially. And I always have. But I know that's gonna change. But, and also I kinda don't like where I live. I do like where I live, but I don't. But I kind of, I don't know. A lot of things are up in the air, people. A lot of things. Many aspects of my life are up in the air. And it's just like, I mean, I can do whatever I want to. It's just like, what is the best choice? When is the right time? I don't know. So then I had to stay over here last night. Because my roommates had a party. Giant party. And I had my exam this morning. So I couldn't stay at my house. So I was like, can I stay at your house? My parents were like, yeah, girl. Just kidding, they don't talk like that. So I stayed the night, and then I come, and their house is amazing, people. Like, seriously, I can't believe my parents live in this house now. I can't believe it. I'm gonna do a house tour when it's, like, all set up and stuff, even though it's not even my house. But this house is, like, mid-century modern. Perfection, people. And it was a custom built house in the 60s, and like everyone in this neighborhood is like really rich. So, I mean, it's like real it's a really nice neighborhood, but this house is amazing. A lot of the stuff is still like, look at this tile thing on the wall. Oh, sorry, wallpaper. It looks like a tile. And there's a pool and just like a lot of cool stuff. Like, you can't really see. And also, it kind of still looks junky because they just moved. But then I come, and then their house is amazing. And they know, okay, my parents know that I struggle, you know, with money stuff, and it's like they want to help me. But I think they also want me here. I don't know, some ulterior motives, I think. But so like I really it's like when they first told me, Michelle, you can live here, I was like, hard no, hard no, hard no. But then I see the place and I'm like, oops. Plus I don't have to pay rent. I don't know, people. Plus that their pool is bigger, they have a bigger pool. They got all this really cool stuff, like honestly. But no. I don't know. I don't know, people. I don't know what I should do. What should I do? I don't know. But anyways, I don't know what I should do. My future is wide open. I have many options. Many options I have. But I just don't know what to do. What should I do? What should I do? What would you do? What would you do? What would you do if you were me? I think I might go swimming, but I just washed my hair this morning. Oh, I don't know, but I definitely need to go to Trader Joe's. So you would definitely see a Trader Joe's haul. P.S. I am starting to really budget my money, so, and I'm getting rid of a lot of stuff. So if you're into collectible dolls, check out my eBay. I don't know if I will share that link somehow. I need to put a link tree in my bio on my Instagram because I have too many links now. And I'm always changing my links in my bio for different stuff. I should just have the link tree so you can get all my links to all my shit. I'm feeling very good vibes today, people. I'm feeling very good vibes. I think this house just has really good vibes. Sometimes not the people in it, but the house definitely has good vibes. And it's just a really cool house. So I don't know. I don't know, people. I'm sending you good vibes. And I hope that you have a great Sunday, because Sundays are so great. Why else do they call them Sunday fun days? It's not a coincidence that they rhyme. Mm-mm. So see you guys in another video. Later, haters. Also, think differently.